Class 6, Chapter 1, Patterns in Mathematics, Case Study 2, The Safe Museum Exhibit. The exhibit displays a sequence of shapes as follows. First shape, triangle, a polygon with three sides. Second shape, square, a polygon with four sides. Third shape, pentagon, a polygon with five sides. Fourth shape, hexagon, a polygon with six sides, and so on. Each new shape in the exhibit has one more side than the previous shape. Now answer the following subparts. Write a formula to determine the number of sides of the nth shape in the exhibit. Solution. Since first shape has three sides and each subsequent shape has one more side, the nth shape has first shape when n is equals to 1, 3 sides, it is equals to 1 plus 2. For second shape where n is equals to 2, 4 sides, 4 is equals to 2 plus 2. Third shape where n is equals to 3, 5 sides, 3 plus 2. We can generalize that. Okay, we are adding 2. With the value of n. The number of sides can be given by n plus 2, where n is number of shape, nth shape, first shape, second shape, third shape, fourth shape, so on up to. Now next question. Using your formula, find the number of sides in the eighth shape. In first part, we have derived the formula, number of sides in nth shape is n plus 2. Then for 8th shape, n is equals to 8 and number of sides in 8th shape is 8 plus 2, that is equals to 10 sides. Now question number C, calculate the total number of sides for the first 5 shapes in the exhibit. Then total number of sides for first 5 shapes, first shape has 3 sides, second shape has 4 sides, third shape has 5 sides. Fourth shape has 6 sides and fifth shape has 7 sides. Then the total is 25 sides. Next, D part. Which shape in the sequence is the first one to have 12 sides? We need the first shape with 12 sides. Now, the formula, using the formula, n plus 2 is equals to 12. Then n is plus 2 goes to right hand side, it becomes minus 2. Then n is equals to 12 minus 2, that is equals to 10. Thus n is 10, it means 10th shape is the first to have 12 sides. Thank you.